guys, welcome back to another video. For this episode, we are going to do unboxing of the few Christmas presents that I received, especially from my good buddy and fellow diecast cars collector, Hot Wheels in particular, Nanda Kumar. Shout out to Nanda and his young Padawan Hans. Okay, so what are we going to do? This is the first item. Then I'm going to unbox the second item. Okay, today is December 25th. Merry Christmas 2020, everyone. Okay, if you've been following my YouTube channel, we have also tried unboxing the other items in this Advent calendar 24 days. So check our other videos. Okay, let's start with item number one. I can feel it. Obviously, a Hot Wheels casting. It's actually not sealed. So we're just gonna have a quick unboxing. Woo! What is this? A Dodge 330 2019 collector. Okay, the ring light is reflecting. Okay, so it's a 2019 collector. I have a few of those. See, thank you, Nanda, for this gift. I'm gonna add it to my collection. Okay, so nice. Colored. What is this color? Orange? Tangerine? Okay, it's a classic 1964 Dodge muscle car. Okay, it comes with its protective case. Hi guys, second item. Thank you again. Shout out to Hans and Nanda for this gift. Okay, let's tear it apart. So, let's see what we got here. Oh, it's in a box. Ooh. There it goes. There goes my video bomber again. Ever curious Scooby. Ooh, it's Hot Wheels. So I didn't just get one Hot Wheels gift this Christmas. I get two, but it's a bigger box. So it contains 5 vehicles. So let's see. What's inside? Little Caesar. Okay, let's try to unbox it. Kids, don't try this at home. Okay, I'm just cutting the scotch tapes so that never mind, I'll just time lapse it. I don't need to talk. I think I might need a cutter instead. Oh, okay. Should I open this other part or just let's pull it out from here? I'm excited, so I think we can just pull it out. Okay, I think I can pull it out from here. Oh, the Fast and the Furious. Awesome. Ganda. Why we say ganda? You haven't seen this. Hey. My dog is shaking. My camera is down. Okay. Okay. Let's make it more dramatic here. This contains 5 vehicles. Fast rewind. I can see Brian's car here. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Let's open again. I think in this case, a cutter is better than a scissor, but let's improvise. Thank you. Hang on, I'll get a cutter. Okay. We're back. I need to cut this part so I can see. Okay. Managed to cut loose the first one. Okay. So anyway, from the back part, you can see what are the castings available. So let's just have a closer look. Okay, so what's inside this box? Okay, first on our list is a Nissan Silvia CSP311. Nissan Silvia, color blue with an orange livery. This one. The second one is a Nissan Skyline HT 2006 GTX. Okay. The tampos looks like the Brian's car. If you know from which Fast and Furious series is this or episode, comment down below. Okay, it's so nice. Thank you, Nanda, for this. I don't have this one yet. Good Christmas gift. Okay, Nissan Skyline C210. Color yellow. Okay, I remember this livery. The one with an extended hand. I think it's from the first part one. Okay, Fast and the Furious. Okay, color yellow this time. Don't mistaken it as a taxi. Okay. This is a premium line. So it has rubber tires and take note of the rims. Okay, it's more detailed. Okay. Mazda RX-3. Okay, color red. And it is like a rocket ship livery. Okay, comment down below if you think what part of Fast and the Furious is this one. Okay, every time I open one box, I'm gonna thank the one who gave me this awesome gift, Nanda, Kumar, and Hans, baby Hans. Thank you to the father and son tandem, fellow Hot Wheels and diecast car collector. Finally, save the last but not the least, a Nissan Fair Lady Z. Okay, very nice color, dark gray with nice livery also. I think it's a Beetle that's drawn there. Okay, nice mugs as well. Nice tires. Okay, hope I can open one or all of them and test them. Okay, since it's a gift, I'm gonna open them. Anyway, why would I resell it? It's a gift from a special friend. Okay, so that's it, guys. We have already unboxed all the 5 cars from this Fast and Furious Fast Rewind set. Okay, they all look awesome. And then below, I just added, show to you why recently I scored these 2 Fast and the Furious mainline also. It's called Quick Shifters. Okay, so we have the Nissan Skyline GTR BCNR 33. It's colored silver and blue. Okay, if you're familiar with the movie, it was it featured when in the Tokyo Drift, Fast and the Furious 3, the one where Hans drifted, circle around, okay, two Japanese chicks drivers during a night race. Okay, a night drive, sorry. And then this one is a pink car with some livery of anime, or I think a fairy girl here, whatever. Okay, this is from the Too Fast, Too Furious movie, the part 2. Okay, it's also part of Quick Shifters. Okay, just to add to this, these are the other two Fast and the Furious that I got. Fast and Furious from Fast 5, the Ford GT40. I think this is the one that was stolen during the train heist. Okay, in the opening scene. Okay, just a main line. And then this one is a short card, 70 Chevelle SS. Okay, Fast and Furious. Mainline also, but a short card, part of the Hot Wheels screen time. Okay, I think this is driven by Dom Toretto, of course, muscle car. Okay, that's it for now. It's an awesome Christmas haul. Actually, not a haul, but couldn't ask for more. It's a nice Christmas present. Okay, for the end time, shout out to my good buddy who gave this Christmas present for me and for my son. Okay, so if you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment down below, especially what particular Fast and Furious car featured here is your favorite, or do you already have, or you still hunting. And then share this video as well. Okay, thank you for watching. Merry Christmas. I'm gonna play with this and check on this some more. Okay, bye.